Hi everybody, this is Ron from Off-Leash K9 Training, Port St. Lucie, Florida. With me today I have 9-month-old male German Shepherd, Samson. Samson has started a little bit of obedience, but not very consistent on his commands. Pulls on the leash like all puppies do, only 9 months. Usual stuff. I love German Shepherds. Samson is a good-looking German Shepherd. So let's see what Samson knows. Samson, come. 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 Maybe a little coaxing. Come. Come. Not really nose come. Nope. Samson. Sit. 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 Samson really does not know sit. And if Samson does not know sit, Samson usually does not know down. I always say that on every video. So, Samson and I went for a walk earlier today. Samson does pull on the leash, but we've already started correcting that. So, as I said, Samson does not have, is a good looking dog, does not have any human aggression issues or dog aggression issues. Already had done introductions to my other dogs, my other boarding trains, and Samson does want to play. Samson does like to jump. If I could get a volunteer over here, we'll see how Samson likes to jump when there's a new introduction here. This is Mateo. So, everybody can see how he likes to jump. As soon as he meets you, he likes to jump. So we're gonna clean that up, make it so he doesn't jump on people, doesn't paw people, doesn't scratch people. He also has already jumped on my couch, which I don't allow animals on couches. Some people do, some people don't. I don't. So we've already started correcting that too. His behavior is not bad in the house, but does need a little cleaning up. We'll get him consistent, get him going, and we'll have a great video. I love his alert right now. So if you guys will, if you'll watch this video here for a little bit, watch, just watch. You'll see some great stuff out of him.
Oh, Good job. Look at you doing good today. Good boy. Good boy.
Hi, I'm Susie, and this is my son-in-law, Lance. We're here today with Samson for our human training for off-leash. Samson's been here for 2 weeks, and I would like to tell you, we have a absolutely beautiful, in-control, 9-month-old German Shepherd. I'm a small person. Lance is a large person. He didn't behave for either of us. He never showed signs of aggression. However, he would not do anything that we asked, and he tended to want to jump up on me. At one point, he did jump and put me in a precarious position, and I did end up in the emergency room. So it was very important for us to have this beautiful, intelligent dog, well-trained to the best of his capability, and that's what's happened the last 2 weeks here at Off-Leash. We're absolutely delighted. We would recommend Ron and Off-Leash to anyone with a smart dog in need of making himself proud, which is what Ron has done for this dog. And we hope to continue this training for 16 or 17 years.